Sending out bars like a router. I got no worries, Hakuna Matata. They bite my shit like piranha. I fuck your bitch, then I buy her some Prada. Wait, which bag? Red one. Say that. Have fun. I light it up like the flash. Talking to camera, not talking to Warren and fast.
What's up, guys? Zebo here, back with another reaction video. This weekend, I was supposed to, starting Friday, I was supposed to get back on my grind, but Smash Ultimate took over my life. It's Wednesday. I just got home from work about an hour ago. Damn. Bro, Twitter really be draining your time. You, like, stay off that shit. Like, I just went to check, like, for just, like, 1 second. Anyway, I was about to record a shit ton of videos now because, you know, I was at least feeling good, you know, high energy and everything. But then my dad called and, you know, I gotta help him with some shit later. So I'm just gonna record this one video right now. Not sure if I'm gonna edit it once I get home. Either way, this should be up this week. What's today? Today's Wednesday. So if it's not up today, it's gonna be up tomorrow on Thursday, which is today for you right now, unless I post this tonight, which I doubt I will. Whoa, okay. So in this video, I haven't listened to Members Only Bomb before yet because I've still been, you know, on the fence trying to figure out which songs I was going to react to. So for right now, I'm going to react to... Bro, what is this shit called? Something Make Him Run, I think it is. Anyway, y'all saw the title, y'all know. Let's go ahead and hop into it.
And now he ducking. Wait, run my face. Oh, bitch, behave. Oh, bitch, behave. Don't need no saving. Need no save. Nah, you too late. Too late, too late.
I'm waiting for more energy to come because I feel like this isn't gonna be like the tempo, you know, and flow of the whole song, but I'm not sure. So far though, it's pretty nice. I'm messing with it.
It ain't no talking about it. Just got the mind to go and fade a nigga. Oi. Drop the addy, won't be ducking or bluffing. Just pop out or give me the data, nigga. I hate them niggas. Hands us up the data. They no-
Bro, that's hilarious. I don't know why I found that so funny, but this dude really just used the word data.
I thought of something funnier than 24.
Let me hear it.
25.
Yo, why is that so funny to me? I don't know. Hold up, I gotta see. What did he exactly did he say?
Fade a nigga. Oi. Drop the addy, won't be ducking or bluffing. Just pop out or give me the data, nigga.
He said fade. I like that. That's one type of rhyme I haven't heard before. Bet your ass I'm about to steal it. No, I'm playing. Hopefully I don't shit. Hopefully I don't like write some shit down the road and then like think it's really hard, like oh yeah this is clever, and then like in reality like it just came from this. But anyway, okay, let's keep going.
Why the fuck he mad at me for what? Last I checked, he was trying to be what? One bitch. Pull up on him, now you look dumb. Make his ass run, he ain't really trying to have no.
Bro, this is good so far. Like I'm gonna be honest, like I don't even need the, you know, like I would be fine if this was just a solo song by him. So far, like he's really, this shit sound nice. This is really good.
Basically, I'm about to just beat this nigga's ass. I'm gonna make these niggas stop playing.
Is this from like a live or?
Hey, pull up on him, hey, make him run, hey, hey, pull up on him.
I'm sorry, the ad lib, man. Bro, Dante be doing that shit like 100%. Like when I just heard that ad lib, like the first thing that popped in my mind wasn't X, it was Dante.
Pull up on him, huh? Get him running, pull up on him, hey, make him run, hey, pussy.
I could tell the ice will tell us where my heart is cold as mucus from stale. I remember to remember.
Bro, the way Ski... That's crazy, like, Ski really has, like, his own, like, flow, his own cadence. Like, it's so unique. Like, you hear it and you're like, that's Ski Mask. The Slump God. I was gonna try to use some more words, but I think I got my point across. Honestly, I don't need to say anymore. Like, you hear that, and yo, that's dope. Like, I just think it's like crazy, cause it's just like, you know, I'm living in the moment. Like, you know, 20 years down the road, you know, some, or okay, let's not go that long. Let's say like, you know, 5, 7 years, 8 years, 10 years down the road, you know, these new rappers are coming up and, you know, it's like, oh, one of their influences is Ski Mask, and, you know, you can hear it in their flow sometimes. Like, you know, that's the future, you know what I'm saying? Like, and I think that's just, like, so dope.
I remember to remember, life is a bitch, so no, I can never kiss a tail. I wish me well, cause life is hell, and double a Z, because a nigga only care about Chanel. I've been like, ow, who, the only enemy here is you. Like, bling, blow, kapoof, fairly odd fader, stole my tooth.
All right, y'all, so, like I said, Bass Santana, he was nice on that shit. He was very nice on that shit. X's little hook thingy, I'm not too sure, but I know, like, I'm already certain, you know, down somewhere along the line, down the road, that shit's just gonna randomly pop in my head, you know, more and more, and then I'm gonna listen to the song more and more, and I'm gonna mess with it. You know, for right now, it was just like, you know, whatever, it is a hook. I kind of mess with the, like, I gotta stop, like, trying to, like, elaborate, because I just end up repeating myself. But yeah, so that, and then Ski, like I said, his unique shit, like, that's so dope to me, and he was nice on this. So this song is definitely getting saved. Like I said, I'm a listen to the whole thing sooner or later. But, you know, I might react to more, so go ahead and comment, you know, which other songs I should react to, except for Sauce, because I heard that, like, way back when, you know, he first dropped it for fun or whatever. Unless it's different, or, you know, there's stuff added, even if there's stuff added, I probably won't care. But, yeah. More recommendations from this album, I might check them out on the channel. Might not, not sure. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed my reaction, don't forget to hit that like, subscribe if you like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Rest in peace.